After you've pressed all your presses, poked all your holes, and put all the seeds in the holes, next you want to pinch over each of those holes, lightly pat the soil, and water. And that is your garden planted.